second. This cam, this is a an on-camera that requires a prop.
Whoa.
South Dakota State, who I once called San Diego State because SD State, and it made them really mad, so they sent me a bunch of stuff. They had a lot of points in a half. So many. Get ready.
Here we go. There we go. Let me get it on there. Let me line it up so we got the logo. I painted a P on my head the other night, and tonight we're going to go full on
net hat. There we go.
Go Jacks.
Is that the camera I'm supposed to look at or this one? Which one? You want to be, okay. Anyway, we're going to wear this so I can look like more than a dope than normal. Because why not? Also, they scored 90 points and a half. Here we go. Mike Dom, who's been in college, it seems like a long time. Just because we've known him since he burst onto the scene. Those are the first 2 points. The Jackrabbits enter the game averaging 83. Dom getting work done. Down low, spinning. Savannah State, they're on pace to give up a lot. Now let's begin the three-point shooting portion. Dom, the release is peculiar, but effective. David Jenkins, next possession. Jenkins, let's get a hand up, Savannah State. Then Skylar Flatten, 4 of 5 from three in the first half. These are consecutive possessions. Jenkins, 6 of 8 from three in the first half. 5 straight possessions ending a Jackrabbit made three. Savannah State elects to wait for the TV timeout. Okay. So it's 65. Flatten gets the and one. Dom, the dunk. We're at 79 points. This is a college game. We're at 85 points. Oh, my. Flatten throws it down. Later, final seconds. Sure, the Dahmer, 26 in the first half. Have 90 points and made 16 first half threes. All right, so in graphic form, here's what things look like. Not a lot of red X's, all right? The O's are made field goals. 90 and a half, the most in Division I in the last 10 seasons. They shot 76.2% from three, 76% from two. For the analytic folks, that equates to an effective field goal percentage of 93, which J-Mac informs me is really, really effective. You get the point. No need to show you the second half. They won 139-72.